It was a day like any other. The air hung heavy with the heat. Then it happened. A crack in the land had reached to the very bowels of the earth itself, spitting out the fires of hell. And the gleaming black bug that had no eyes and looked like a rock. It traveled in the exhaust pipes of cars, making fire, killing, and infesting the land with a burning terror. Wherever you turn, the bug was waiting, ready to blast your soul-chilling grip of terror, to push you beyond human endurance, and leave you in a state of blood-boiling fear that will drag you to the brink of your sanity. One man was determined to learn its secrets, to discover how it grew, and what it needed to survive. The Primaterrors will eat only raw meat any kind. At first, it ate only ashes, but now, it needed meat, and it would get that meat from whatever source it could. It was a creature from hell, and nothing could stop it. The bug lives. The bug grows. The ordinary becomes the extraordinary as the bug brings you the ultimate experience in terror. A terror so real, it would make your skin crawl, your heart howl, and your soul scream for release. From the bug. You won't live alone if you live at all when the bug comes to your house.